sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Just go through your resume. Organized 2 TEDx events. Which were the events?
So I organized 1 TEDx Virtual Founder event last year. And in 2020, I organized TEDx Seasonal W event that was for my college. So the TEDx Townline event was meant for catering the environmental issues. We had speakers from all over the world come and guide our audience to help take their first step towards having a sustainable lifestyle. And the TEDx Countdown event, the theme was drinks, wherein we wanted the opinions and the ideas of our speakers to resonate with the views and the lifestyle of our audience.
Introduce yourself.
Namaste, I am Obi Doke from the cultural capital and the education hub of Maharashtra, Pune. I was born in Pune but raised in 10 different cities. This has enabled me to build beautiful relationships over the years and also learn about various cultures. I am a state level chess player and an ex-NCC cadet. I have recently graduated with a degree in mechanical engineering. Apart from that, I love listening to Bollywood songs in my leisure time and dancing to them. And my mantra to happiness is dance your way through life like no one else's.
Thank you.